Does it need deep character development?
It's about the performers.
The gorgeous costume design.
I mean, something as big and as just epic, it can't just handle a subtle plot.
It's a spectacle. You know, you can't really compare them.
I only watch independent movies.